about the true liberty of a country. First of all, I want to tell about what is a liberty. Liberty means freedom. The people of a country doesn't got freedom unless they are free from poverty, discrimination and all types of deprivation. We got the freedom when we are said to get freedom when we are getting we got human rights granted by the constitution. When there will be no discrimination for gender, class, class, gender and etc. Poverty. The main cause of poverty is the unequal distribution of money all among the people of the country. Poverty is one of the most burning problem of the of our country from which India is suffering from. So we should have to focus on the means or means for overcoming from this problem. And the second most burning problem is discrimination. Discrimination for gender, for class, for religious, etc. When there will be no discrimination, that day we will actually get the liberty. We all are waiting for that day that there will be no discrimination when all peoples are concentrated as equal, when there will be no different classes for poor and rich, Muslim and Hindu, or male or female. When there will be all are given the equal right, human rights to all of them. That day we will say that our nation has got freedom. Nowadays, all the governmental work is continued to be illegally. Corruption has become the most worst problem of our country. It has affected all over the nation. It is dominant over our humanity and constitution. Now everybody should seems to be corrupted. For this, every Indian should ask themselves that it is the country for which they had dreamed, or it is the freedom for which they had fight. It is not the India for which they had dreamed. Their dreamed India has liberty, but yet this India is a slave country, slave of money, slave of religious, slave of gender. Thank you.